So with the Frenchy Gang, we are here with our second video of the week. Got a lot in store coming soon, so stay tuned. Hit that like and subscribe button down below so you can keep updated with us. Today we're doing a video on our first stub review, the $1 million Frenchy Grizzly, the first ever visual. Full Isabella and Fluffy in the world, just crazy quality. We're gonna just talk about the direction this dog is taking the Frenchy Game, what he's done so far, and just go over the overall quality of this dog and take a deeper look into it and everything. First, I want to give a shout out to Grizzly's owner, Top of the Line Frenchies, just a top breeder all in Northern Cali. He didn't play when he came in the game. He got the majority of his studs from UK Bloodline, from the top breeder. If you're in the Frenchy game, you heard of Designer Bulls. He just got crazy quality dogs over there. He got Don Blue, killed the game. He got Mr. Miyagi, killed the game. He got Patty Power. Patty Power, that's actually our upcoming stud, Bentley's dad. He's not here right now, he's asleep. I don't want to wake him up too early for the video and stuff, so we're gonna have him in the next one, our co-host, the star of the show. And he now got the world famous Grizzly. And I also want to mention his upcoming stud, Dollars. We actually have Dollars locked in for Dose, so they gonna produce some heat, some lilac and tan, some blue and tans, carrying that Isabella. We're gonna go into depth about that in a different video as well. Top of the Line Frenchies over there with Carlos and his wife Bianca. Before, they great breeders. They just good, genuine, solid people in this game. So I'm gonna give them a shout out in my link in the bio down below so you can tune in to them and check them out for yourself and get your own perspective of what I'm talking about. Top of the Line Frenchies Camp, they specialize in true micro Frenchies. No giraffe looking Frenchies. They Frenchies have short compact. They got short legs with a short back. And that's what you want when you look into purchase a Frenchie. So they killing it. They got the top structure Frenchies in the whole world for sure. And just want to give a shout out to them. A lot of breeders, they focus on color and don't have no structure in their camp. Top of the Line, they worried about structure first. That was their main concern. And then they put a splash of color. And now they have structure and color throughout their whole camp. And that's what I'm aiming for as well here. So shout out to them. Now, let's get into the video, which y'all came here for, the $1 million Frenchy. Let's get into this stud review. All right, so we had to come finish up the video inside. The neighbors, they was loud with construction. So we just want to come finish up in here. And yeah, let's get into this video. Pull up Grizzly on y'all screen so you can see the same thing I'm looking at. And just next level here. The first ever Isabella tan ATAT with those nice tan points. Visual Fluffy in the world. Just next level quality. A lot of Fluffies, they have just the Fluffy that shows on their ears and patches all over their back. No, Grizzly, he got the full Fluffy everywhere, even on his back, on his ears as well. Just next level. And you know you're over there at Top of the Line camp, so they ain't doing giraffe Frenchies. You got that structure short to the ground, top level dog here. And a lot of people thinking, this dog, somebody purchased this dog for $1 million? No, this dog made $1 million. It's a working dog. And how did this dog make $1 million? Grizzly's stud fee is at 20K. And within a week's time, 50 breeders locked in Grizzly at 20K. So 20,000 times 50 is $1 million. And that's how you get that $1 million Frenchy here. Just next level here, just top quality. This is the market. He's changed the game forever. You guys are gonna see coming up soon that this is where the market is going. Fluffy and Isabella are fairly new to the game. So to have both added to your camp by using Grizzly, blessing to any breeder. So that 20K really isn't a lot, because when you use Grizzly, you're adding Fluffy and Isabella to your pups. So let's say you have a Fluffy and an Isabella carrier girl. Damn, Grizzly to her, they will produce baby grizzlies that come out Fluffy and Isabella. And that's where the market is going right now. If you're looking to purchase one of those puppies, just have your bag right, because they are not one of them. They are not the cheap ones, they are not one of them. So have your bag right if you plan on getting one of those puppies. And when you do, just know it's a great addition to your camp. And you're gonna do big things with that puppy there. Now I'm gonna show you guys one of Grizzly's first productions, Osita. Also owned by Top of the Line Frenchies, produced out there in Hawaii with their partner 808 Extreme Frenchies. I'm gonna pull her up on your guys' screen as well. And just next level. This is why the 50 breeders are so quick to lock in Grizzly for a stud fee, because they dreaming and hoping to produce something like this. You see this bear cub paws. Tan points are out of this world. Nice tan points, nice head, short rope. This is the market right now, right here. If you pop out puppies like this, just know you struck gold, and this is the next level quality. This is where the market is going. So those breeders, that 50 people that locked in Grizzly, they know what they're doing, and they got a lot in store coming for y'all. It's gonna be really exciting to see what they produce with Grizzly, and it's just gonna be next level. Appreciate y'all checking in and watching our first stud review on the $1 million Frenchie. If you want to keep updating with Grizzly, see new pictures or videos, I'm gonna put a link in the description of Top of the Line Frenchie's Instagram, so you can go check them out. Grizzly's currently closed right now after those 50 lock-ins. They closed them out, but maybe if you're lucky, after you give them a follow, you might open Grizzly back up, so you can use him for your camp. We're gonna be doing more videos like this on our channel, different stud reviews on other dogs. Studs killing the game right now. So if you're a top breeder and you want me to review your dog, let me know. I actually got a few in mind right now that I got in store for y'all. So check that out when those videos come out. And our next video is gonna be about how to DNA test your dog, how to read it when you get the DNA test, and how to use this life hack called Color My Frenchie. It's this app where you can put the dog's DNA, and it's real easy, even if you don't fully understand the genetics or the colors. You just put your damn DNA with your future stud DNA you plan on using, and it's gonna show you exactly what you're gonna produce. So stay tuned for that. Appreciate y'all tuning in. We got lots of stories coming. I'm dropping 2 videos every week. Hit that like and subscribe down below. Get good, we out.